Hey everyone. Alright, so today I want to go over some conversations in Korean. I had a request from one of the viewers that they wanted to know how to have a conversation when they're shopping. So here's just a few essentials for when you're shopping in a Korean shopping center or in Korea, and you're bargaining or whatnot. Okay, so let's get started. Before you start shopping and you see a salesperson, you want to say hello, and that is 안녕하세요. I went over this in a previous lesson. 안녕하세요. 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 Hello. And you're browsing around, you're looking for stuff, and you find something you like, and you point at it, and you say 이건 얼마예요? 이건 얼마예요? That's how much is this? How much is this? 이건 얼마예요? 이건 얼마예요? 이건 얼마예요? 이건 얼마예요? When you say that as a native, you wouldn't kind of emphasize each syllable, so you wouldn't say 이건 얼마예요. It would have to flow together. Make it make you sound foreign, at least. 이건 얼마예요? 이건 얼마예요? How much is this? And let's say you're pointing at something in the store. And if you're looking at this one, or you're asking the salesperson to come over here and, I don't know, take it down, or you want to pick this one, say 이거요. 이거. This. 이거요. This one. 이거요. 이거요. 요. Again, is the honorific, more polite way of saying it. 이거요. 이거요. And you're going to say that one as you're pointing to something else further away from you, maybe behind a counter or something. You'd say 저거. 저거요. 저거요. 저. 즈. 어. 저거. 저거요. 저거요. And you're looking for a smaller one, smaller size perhaps. You'd say 더, which means more. More small, which in English would be smaller. 더 작은 거. Actually, I said this wrong here. It'd be tall, which is more, is correct. The G sound kind of connects over to this next syllable here, because we have the silent consonant O. It's silent when it's placed in the first position. So it becomes 작은, 작은, 작은. 더 작은 거, 더 작은 거, 더 작은 거, smaller one, a smaller one. So you'd be asking for a smaller, perhaps a smaller size, and looking for a bigger one. Say, 더 큰, which means bigger, 거, one. 더 큰 거, 더 큰 거. And here, if you're looking for size again, you can combine some of these words together. Size in Korean sounds like how it does in English. Sa I chu. Now in Korean there's no Z sound, so it becomes a J. J u. Sa I chu. Sa I chu. Sa I chu. If you combine size with, let's say you want a smaller size, you would say 더 작은. You take this one out, you wouldn't say 커. Say 더 작은 사이즈, 더 작은 사이즈, smaller size, 더 큰 사이즈, bigger size. And if you're asking for the salesperson to show you something, you'd say 보여 주세요. 보여주세요. 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 Show me, please. 보여주세요. And let's say you decided on something and it's a bit too expensive, you want to bargain. And you tell them it's too expensive. 너무, 너무, it's too, 너무 비싸요. Now this double S sound, it's a strong S, as you see here, double S. It's not a S, it's a S, hissing S. 너무 비싸요. 너무 비싸요. It's too expensive. And you might follow up with this phrase. Something cheaper. 더, more, again, more. 더 싼 거. 싼 거. 싼 거. Cheaper one. 더 싼 거. Okay. 더 싼 거. And you finally decided. You're happy. You're going to buy it. You can tell them, I'll buy this one. And that would be 이거. It means this. This one. This one I will buy. 이거 살게요. 이거 살게. Double G. Double G sound becomes like a strong, strong G or strong K. G. 살게. The vowel E. 게요. 이거 살게요. I'll buy this one. And perhaps you want more than one. Or you want one or two. You want just one. You'd say 하나, 하나, which means one. 하나. In my previous lesson, I had some numbers. 하나 주세요. Give me, please. Give me, please. This is a phrase you might find very useful. 주세요. You can use this in a restaurant. You can attach any subject to the front. Something. 주세요. Give me, please. In this case, it's just give me one. 하나 주세요. 하나 주세요. Give me one, please. You want two? 두 개 주세요. Two of those. Give me, please. 두 개 주세요. And we have just the simple yes and no. Yes is 네, 네. No is 아니요, 아니요. And as you're leaving, you say thank you. 감사합니다. The B has the M type sound when followed by an N. B is followed by an N, it becomes an M sound. So 감사합니다. 감사합니다. Okay. So very quickly I'll go over each one again. 안녕하세요. 이건 얼마예요? 이거요. 저거요. 더 작은 거. 더 큰 거. 사이즈. 보여주세요. 너무 비싸요. 더 싼 거. 이거 살게요. 하나 주세요. 두 개 주세요. 네, 아니요. 감사합니다. Okay, please rate and comment. And if you have any other suggestions for lessons, please let me know in the comments. All right, thanks again for watching. I'll see you in the next lesson.